The lovely lady stepping out is Shire, and she's a badass. I've seen her do several suspensions. Now, she's got two, and Shire, if you can put your back towards the crowd, she's got two bars going through the skin in her back, which is full still, Shire, so we're going to get this on video for social media. You follow Villain Arts, you can link to all of our social media, not just for this convention, but for like 20 other ones that we do. The gentleman right here in this fancy ass suit, that's the owner of Villain Arts. This is the guy that decided to bring a show here for you. Right? This is Mr. Troy Temple. This is Villain Arts. And the lecturer, can you get a shot of Troy's suit for social media? That's a sexy motherfucker right there. Check him out at PureDoorMagazine.com, PureDoorMag. Yeah, you gotta buy it from a money lender. Alright, you wanna bring Shire out? How big are those heels, Shire?
8-inch
heels. And his heels. Yeah, it's gonna be so
hard.
No place to find her. Alright, Shire's gonna come out where you're hooked up here. We're gonna do some music. You're gonna cheer a little bit, right? You're gonna scream. Just